O-I-G on the beat.
This three is good by Marius Hill. Perhaps it's 12 points, make it 13 points and 10 rebounds. And the cut and finish from Hill.
Pressure being applied by the Chippewas. Jackson gets it across midcourt, gives it to Hill underneath. Reese with a reverse layup. Got it. Heavily assisted.
Hill beats the baseline.
13:25 mark. Hill out front. Takes it hard to the rack. Drops it off to Soshi. This with an easy two. Gets the...
Thank you.
drive, and he makes a lot of things happen. Boy, he is. As my friend the late Paul Ills would say, quick as a hiccup. He got by with a travel there. He gets his pocket pick.
Johnson. The hands of Johnson run out opportunity. Bartley races down the floor for the Kings and try to wrap it around. Johnson had to save it from going back and forth through the Bartley. And he'll still.
Pepperdine, Major, trying to take it all the way to the rack, slapped away from Hill.
Johnson has not been able to get by Wright very often. Got a little sort of space right there, missed the shot, and then Wright bounces it off the foot. Washington gets it ahead to Stove. Shot was blocked by Hill.